not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or cave or something down there.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
Down here is hidden good, so keep looking. The boss isn't happy, and I don't want to be the one to piss him off.
Yeah, good point.
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Fine.
Hawkman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Oh, you are definitely cheating.
Get a move on. I'm not joking. I wanted that now.
You heard him. You done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Open up the gallery. What will it do?
Who cares?
But my mom lives down by the...
I know.
Everyone knows.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you, you understand?
He's just mad. Stop looking up for bad.
Can't even worry.
Ah! on the staff!
I get it. He's pissed at Batman. What's new? When I see Batman, he's going down. He'll die in his cave.
Ooh, ah! Ah! Sure came from over there.
Found him! Man down! Over here!
Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with them! Come on, wake up! Jim, he's up cold! Anyone got a way out of this? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat!
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. You know it, so just do it!
Well, it looks like it's just you and the bat.
Gotta say, I'm a little disappointed.
I said I wanted the bat stopped.
Did no one listen?
It's like you don't want an outbreak of time that ants and mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Every day, I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What are we doing here?
He's here!
Thank you. you have...
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and stole them off the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around.
It's the back!
He's making you look stupid.
That's the second pump shot.
Just one more to go.
I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! Is that clear? Do you want me to turn on him?
No. That pump will be disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Ooh.
I had a sudden pang of conscience. I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life. The holy man said all life was sacred, but a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left the confessional with my soul uplifted, convinced more than ever, I am doing a service not only to mankind, but to gods as well.